Hi, this is Mark from AB&R. Today we're going to demonstrate how RFID and a device can help you find something in your warehouse with a feature that's commonly referred to as a Geiger counter. So to do this demonstration, I'm going to use this Zebra Technologies MC3300 RFID mobile reader. So it has a piece of software on it that ships with the device that's effectively a demo program, but you can do a lot of things with it, including use it as a Geiger counter. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take inventory of these four different types of tags that I have here in front of me. So to do that, we'll just give it a wave around. So now I can actually, on the screen, pick the one that I want to look for, and then I go over to the locate tag function and then pull the trigger. So as it starts getting reads, you'll start hearing beeps. So I'll slowly move it over. So I know it's in this area. I see there's four assets in front of me, so I'll put it in front of each of them until I figure out which one of them it is. It's getting closer. I would say it's that one. So benefit. If you're missing something in your warehouse, you can set the RFID tag, put the type in the number, put it in Geiger counter mode, and walk down the aisles. When you start hearing a beep, you get closer. And in this particular example, we used, these are show badges from Zebra Technologies. They have an RFID inlay inside of them. And in the real world, you know, once you find it, you'll get a display similar to this that shows you that you're really, really close. And you have the audible note as well. And again, just to help you find your assets in your warehouses or in your office or wherever. Do you have any questions? If so, contact us. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.